Milwaukee, Kyle Rittenhouse will go on trial Monday in the shooting of three people, two fatally, during a protest against police brutality after the shooting of Jacob Blake. Since then, the case and its characters have provided a constant stream of intrigue, outrage and propaganda, in both mainstream and niche conservative media outlets where he has occasionally been portrayed as a patriot and symbol of gun rights as well as the self-defense hero and boy next door. Rittenhouse has been charged with intentional, reckless and attempted homicide, reckless endangerment and curfew violation. He's also charged with possessing a firearm as a minor, which is a misdemeanor. Kenosha County Circuit Judge Bruce is presiding in his large second-floor courtroom. Masks are not required inside the Kenosha County Courthouse, and social distancing is not enforced. Schroeder has set aside 2 weeks for the trial. His lawyers say Rittenhouse acted in self-defense. Here's what to know about his trial. Rittenhouse faces five felonies, a misdemeanor and a curfew ticket from the events of August 25, 2020, using an AR-15 type rifle. He killed Joseph Rosenbaum, 36, Anthony Huber, 26, and wounded Gage Grosskreutz. His lawyers say he acted in lawful self-defense. The most serious charge was first-degree intentional homicide for the fatal shooting of Huber, the second victim, who prosecutors say was shot in the chest while trying to pull Rittenhouse's gun from him. Rittenhouse is also charged with endangering the safety of a reporter for the Daily Caller and was recording from nearby when Rosenbaum was shot and an unidentified man Rittenhouse shot at as a man tried to kick him. Rittenhouse considered himself a militia member trying to protect life and property, according to videos, interviews and social media posts. He was 17 at the time of the shooting but has since turned 18. The night of the shooting, Rittenhouse told reporters that he was armed with a rifle to protect a local parking lot. Wisconsin law allows for gun owners to carry their firearms in public, though it is unclear whether the Illinois 17-year-old would have been prohibited as a minor. Rittenhouse's trial on homicide and other charges is set to start Monday in Kenosha, Wisconsin, at 9 a.m. with jury selection.